Hey, you're not as stupid as you look.
What? Talking about?
I'm not talking about anything.
Talking about Kara's image?
Oh.
Hearing something?
Finally, you have come. The others dead.
Before we go, I'll make sure we get a buff.
That's it, we're dead. Oh, who's damned, automaton? It'll kill us all! I'm just a farmer down on his luck. Fabulous Five. They promised me adventure and riches. But what lurks here? It is certain death. They tricked us. We'll never survive. Fabulous. Ha! Fabulously lying. Cheating dogs is what they are. They sent me and my mates to this cave to deal with what was supposed to be an erratic little piece of wizardry. But it turns out to be a real killer. A murderous machine. What did they expect from us? I never held a sword before in my life. They said they'd be right behind us, show us the ropes. But they never showed, and now look at us. We are either dead or dying. Oh, please, I implore you. If you can, save my friends. They're still there in the dark, desperately trying to make a stand against that beast of steel. Too much. Some kind of wizard, isn't it? All I know is that that monstrosity down there has a signature engraved on it. He's responsible for the madness that haunts this place. And I'll bet just as demented as the contraptions he creates. You look like a veteran warrior if ever I saw one. Please, help the others if you can.
Alright, get us buff before we go.
Let's see before we go.
Okay.
Ready? 3, 2, 1, let's do this!
Not a problem yet. Alright. Yeah.
Here, comrades! He's about to burst!
Yeah, let's get it. Okay, we got the
buff. Hey, ready to blow!
Set the tank. Alright, let me get closer. Roll a frost grenade. Not yet, okay.
Shadows hide your loyal servant.
Oh yeah, a bit closer than the frost ground. I got spider to keep it out there. What the hell?
That motherfucker's just attacking over and over and over and over and over and over and over. You see that shit?
Yes. Damn, look. Yeah, I was like, what the? You kept attacking four times? Tell us, bastard. I never bought the weapon. Well, I just never. Oh well. Tank. Boss drop weapon. Cool.
Ultra Bolt!
Kill your shot.
Ready to blow!
There. I like my beauty, Michael. Hey, Michael, you know what I could do?
What?
Melt this area. Do you want? Melt it, sir.
Melt it?
Yeah, or. And electrocute the area.
What are we gonna do?
Trash it. Try an asteroid. I don't know how much ice on that. Oh, I guess. I don't really have any heavy fire. I don't know if that's enough. Anyways. Frozen sun. Like an answer is that things. God.
Fuck him up.
I can throw a fire grenade. Well, as soon as you get closer. Flavors did.
Well, fuck him up!
Wow, she's almost dead? Far away. Air blasts.
I mustn't have used it correctly. Try to withstand this wintry blast.
I mustn't have used it correctly.
Maybe it should rain the place, Michael.
Which is Bane?
Getting. Stop falling on. Fires.
Soaked to the skin.
Why are you?
Grass beneath trembles with my power.
Lichen. Best bet. I have to throw a fireball. Wow.
Doesn't look like much, but just wait!
Hey, stop that!
I hear you, buddies. I forgot those guys there.
God forgive this transgression.
So what I can do. Oh, well. Alright, sure. Getting closer. Watch it. Now I gotta get rid of that fire. You know what? Not challengeable. Fire last. Man. Now I can freely. What did I got, man? Attack it. Oh shit, damage. Damage.
Freezing flurry.
Get a pop, so.
Likely you can finish him off with one hit. Fuck him up!
Goodbye, guys. Watch this. Grand finale.
Burn for me.
Fuck you. Go to hell.
Oh, the man.
I mean,
Holy hellhounds.
Did we get anything?
That abomination without being zapped into jerky. I reckon I couldn't have designed a better example of the magical menace myself. All this from Arhu. Our so-called ally. You ask me, we'd all be better off if those wizarding nutters were quarantined on their own little island. Let them blast each other to bits and leave the rest of us in peace. Well, don't take my hyperbole farther than I intended now. You lot throw plenty of conjuring and dazzle around. Yet old Madar is by your side through thick and thin. I don't mean to say that every last magic user is a threat, though my experience has been that the most dangerous offenders have the arcane arts in common. Anyhow, let's not dwell on the particulars now. We've still got quite a job ahead of us.
Magic.